So this is the other armored vehicle called JAIS. As you can see, it's filled with a lot of, you know, military personnel. And it can take like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It can take maybe 10. And these wheels are actually bulletproof wheels. It got fuel tanks, and it's armored. That's the front of the vehicle. And this particular area, actually, you know, it's very armored, and it's made of you know, strong metal, so it can hold up any bombs under the armored vehicle.